Ain't no privies down here.
To tax the black more than the white, is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red, is that not cruel? But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden? Or drown your flock?
What people have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this.
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't.
Not the schoolhouse of the Lord.
He looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy. I suppose that was what he wanted.
Take a look at this.
Come on. Give me something challenging. Ready.
Can you get this open?
Give me a second. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
Got it.
DeWitt, you're a liar. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt. Not hyenas.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What? The hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
This is becoming rather awkward. This one needs a bit of a nudge. We could spell it out for him, I suppose.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this... other Columbia, but...
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into this here, I don't think I'll be able to use that. Are you sure you're ready? blood.
And no body.
Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed. Understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
He was the one.
In the other world? This whole business makes my head hurt.
That'll do.
One day, ain't nobody noticed me. Then they think I done for Lady Comstock. Well, everybody noticed me. I head to Finkton, and I hide. I hide deep. The more they look, deeper I go. Only thing a color child can count on is the fact they invisible.
Oh!
isn't giving you the job. No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
Figure of Comstock now.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines! Very dangerous! No place for stupid people!
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin,
downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
His trouble.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
Bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
Mrs.
corpse did not become a lion.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
There he is!
Simplicity is beauty.
Really?
Well, what? Sorry, I didn't.
It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
I guarantee Blue has time for all that paperwork.
Do it. Elizabeth?
Okay.
Holy fuck.